are united for our rights, and we are not going to accept infringement of them anymore.
Thank you.
Diversity, inclusion, unity. Three core values of the Women's March organization. Values that have recently come under scrutiny. Tamika Mallory, president of the National Women's March, has been criticized for expressing support for Louis Farquaad, who has made several anti-Semitic remarks, causing many organizations, such as the Democratic National Committee, Southern Poverty Law Center, and National Council of Jewish Women, to drop their partnership with the Women's March. Marches across cities have already been canceled, and ones that are still held, like here in San Francisco, are not seeing the same large turnouts as previous years.
Sisters and brothers, there are no perfect leaders. We are all flawed human beings.
However, despite the controversy, members are still certain that organizers will be able to work through their disagreements in order to continue the fight for equality. For CalTV News, I'm Laylee Ipsa.